This song I've been singing, I'll now sing to you. It's about Sable Island, so sad but so true. We were on our way to the sword fishing ground, but the weather was bad, so we swung her around. Out in the distance, this land could be seen. Big banks of sand and the grass was so green. It was Sable Island, of that we were sure. So we launched the dory and we all went ashore. And when we had landed, two men went each way. Some searching for tires, which lay there, they say. And picking up shells so clear to be seen. While out on her anchor lay the George and Pauline. Louis got an anvil and Frank got a tire. Sherman got copper and Brenton got wire. Oh, this is the nicest spot I've ever seen. Around Sable Island on the George and Pauline. The ponies were plenty, but most have died off from many hard winters with blizzards and frost. The lightkeeper told us of winter so fierce, the worst he had seen there in many long years. Then Vernon came running with shovel in hand, saying, look what I found lying there in the sand. While Raymond was busy baking the beans back in the galley of the George and Pauline. My song is now ending, there's no more to tell. The season is over, we all have done well. We left Sable Island once more to steam. On our way home on the George and Pauline. On our way home on the George and Pauline.